Interesting.
Those fallen we faced in the Archive belong to the House of Winter. Their Kel, Draxus, has been hunted by Guardians for years. If these reports are correct, he's commanding them from a network of caves up in the Cinders. If we want to keep the Academy secret safe, we should push into their lair and take him out. I'm ready if you are.
I completely forgot about getting a new assault rifle. I slept for a very long time. I haven't eaten or drank anything yet. It's 1:33 p.m. and I've been awake for about maybe 20 or 30 minutes. I went to bed at around 2 a.m. and listen to a bunch of podcasts. So, yeah. Damn, look at that jump. It was like Tony Hawking that bitch. I wonder if it's possible to get melee critical hits. I don't think I've ever really noticed that before or not. Yeah, do I really have anything for that really takes an advantage? I'm using. I'm gonna switch back to that again. Supposed to go. Oh, it's that bonus that actually kicked in and generated another round in the magazine.
That's gotta be the way into their lair. There could be thousands of fallen in here.
Don't I already have that gun? Maybe it's like an upgraded version of it. I really don't like the fire rate on that one, though, when I used it. If that is the machine gun, I think it is. Why do I always...
The Kell's guard is here.
Fuck me.
Kell must be close.
Is it just me, or are the hand cannons much more powerful than the shotguns in this game? I've never really found a need to use them. Because to me, it always felt like the hand cannons were just as powerful as the shotguns, plus they have more range. And can hold more ammo in one magazine. Yeah, one thing I found out is that the shotguns are not really as satisfying as I thought as they were in Halo. Unfortunately. But hey, hand cannons are still pretty goddamn badass, so I'm not complaining.
A catch. It
a
must
what?
Belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface.
Oh, shit, they just
the
fired at
The Kell's
gotta
me. Be inside.
Oh, god damn. Why am I stuck? Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck it. Empty. What? Are they directly? Oh, yes, they are directly below me. Hello. The percussion in this track. I don't know if this one has heard before or not. Oh no, oh Long Johnson! I hate these fucking sword people. Fuck off. Yeah, you give me those fucking house banners. This guy's playing hide and seek with me. Check if there's anything in here that I should noted of. Nope. Alright, we can move on. Yeah, I think it's a good idea to have a shotgun. Yeah, I don't know if I even want to use that. 132. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this one. Okay. Now I'll equip that one. Okay. And I just want to make sure that I've got a rocket ready to go in case I need it.
Somewhere on this thing, there's a throne room. That's where we'll find Draxus.
Hello, boys. Ah, fuck.
Kel.
Come on, reload, you bitch! Ah, fuck. Come on, let's go, bitch! Yeah! Oh shit! Go. Okay, I'm just running away.
Draxus was one of the worst plagues this system has ever seen. Without their kill, houses usually turn against each other. We may finally have broken their hold on the Academy.
Exact same thing, but strength for discipline. Wonder what all this could be for.